But if you were singing something, baby, oh Lord, I'm just might, it just might sound like this. If you are singing something, baby, oh Lord, it just might sound, it just might sound like this. Hurt me so bad. Hurt me so bad. Hurt me so bad. Hurt me so bad. Bring it all up, bring those guitars up. Hurt me so bad.
Awesome. I really liked it. I think the thing that I learned most was that you have to really relax with the music. And all the answers to my questions involved fear. Don't show it. Use fear to motivate you to give a better show. And I thought that was just really good advice.
Otis is one of the most intense artists I've ever met. He's a really intense person. And I'm always struck by how his speaking voice is so much lower than the voice he brings on stage. There's something dynamic about that, and I love the way he just goes with how he feels.
I like to say thank you to Otis for running this workshop, because just sharing your own freedom to be yourself and just be yourself on stage with us was really amazing.
I really enjoyed this. I learned a lot. There are a lot of good musicians in here, but the style and the way of Otis's music, it really inspired me.
The thing I love about Otis is that he has an artist's sensibility. It's not about style, it's not about why his music is different, it's the fact that he has a lot of heart, and everything he does is really heartfelt. So that's what I like most.
But I'm not worried. That's a little word of a little sign. Try to get me. Don't worry. Don't worry. But I would die. Chord changes, just notes. Now I want the basses to come in. Change. Now I want the acoustic guitars to come in.